know you're a teacher. You came for the workshop sometime back. You know my sister. My sister brought you. You had some very serious skin issues, madam. What are the skin issues you had, madam?
It's like red spots.
Then you came sometime back. When you came? I can't remember when you came.
Last year, when you went for the workshop, you did a little bit, sir. Clang, la
da. Clang.
Madam Angelina.
Oh, Madam Angelina.
Okay.
So I came and you saw me, and then you're fine now?
Fine, sir.
How many percent fine, let's say? You're not so fine, confident fine. How many percent you're fine?
Sir, 100% cure, right?
100% cure, okay.
If Adi red spot on the... If Adi red spot on the day, where design to her design?
So same rubs, but different design. But prana design or some kind of sunlight?
Yes, sir, but I struggle a lot, sir.
Why you struggle a lot, madam? Are you following the proper protocols? Okay, no, whatever before, came when, and then before, did it go away? Hold on, did it go and came back after some time?
2017, that was a big impact actually.
2017?
Started, sir.
Started.
Once I met you, sir, in your own center.
In my center.
Then you heal allergic food, you help heal.
Yes.
So many foods.
So you had allergy for so many products, and we healed you at that time.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
And then all was fine.
I can eat all that food.
Sir. Oh, you can eat all the food. Wow.
Oranges.
So how many food you are allergic to, madam?
Tomato, oranges. Beetroot. But now since 2017, I'm vegetarian. Sir.
You're a vegetarian, fine.
Vegetarian.
No problem.
But at that time, once you heal, sir, I took chicken.
You had chicken also at that time.
Fine.
You're a non-vegetarian. You had chicken also, so you had chicken.
Sir, rasam.
Rasam allergy also.
Rasam. I think several foods I brought that day.
So you were fine.
And the nuts.
Nuts also.
Nuts.
So that was 2017. Now we are 2021. Hey, come here. Come and sit here. So do you agree what your mother is saying?
Yes.
Yeah, you also know your mother had all this allergy, huh?
Yeah.
So you know your mother had allergy. Just to confirm, you know, I don't want people to say you are simply putting all the report of somebody he likes or no. So you are the son.
Yes.
Tell the truth and shame the devil.
Yeah.
Good. So you're saying that this happened and your mother and she's fine now.
Yeah, last year March.
Last year March.
I went to three clinics. Last year, 29th of February.
Last year,
2020.
Okay.
28th of February, I went to first clinic. It's not okay.
For what reason?
For the skin
allergy. Okay.
So, No cure, sir. Second clinic one, no cure as well, sir.
No cure.
Third clinic one, adu illa sir.
And finally you came to?
Finally
came to previous clinic.
Previous clinic illa sir, neenga online.
Online! Online clinic, okay, right, very good.
Teachers, your mother asked me to, because before that I don't have Facebook, sir. I'm very interested in Facebook.
Madam, Facebook or madam is a very good social media, but you must know how to use it, la. Don't use against it and go around looking for all your stupid things all and get mesmerized. Because everybody in the world feels that whatever you put in the social internet is all true. It may not be true, sir. It may not be true in this real world. One flesh shouting and everybody get excited and get hold of the whole thing, you know. Sometimes we must understand it is good, but we must know how to use it. But like, for example, now if we talk about Facebook and all this WhatsApp, we couldn't be having 273 days of workshop online. And there was a beautiful platform, you know, 3 hours of non-stop videos and broadcasting all over the world. It's good for the internet and all the social media. You understand? At the same time, people can send something wrong also. 10,000 people are watching, 5,000 people are watching, and everybody's gaining good information. So you must transmit good information to everybody, so everybody can also listen to the whole thing. Yes, madam. So it's good. So you must have a Facebook. You don't have to go and post everything every day, lah. Very good, man. Just put that. That's all. And just say my name so or so. I studied this school. Sometimes your old friend might looking for your name and find you. Oh yeah, I saw her name. This is my classmate. You know, people are finding people 40 years later. All know. Sometimes we still have a lot of memories that we have of our school days. So we can put down there. There's no harm. You know, don't go and have a problem with the family. That's all. So, madam. So you're here today for what?
Show me your
skin allergy. You have to cover yourself, huh? So all that became better. So now, madam, you still one food allergy, madam.
Sir,
one food allergy. What did you eat? What are you eating a lot? Jacob biscuits.
I used to eat Jacob.
The high fiber or the
high
natural
fiber.
Or the low fiber, the
natural.
Low sodium. They got different of Jacob.
Fiber
right? Nowadays, but Hapsing same thing. Hapsing same only. Hapsing you put in the tea, you put it all go inside. Have you seen that? Hey, careful, Hapsing. Hapsing, be careful. All trans fat.
There's
one girl came to me. Wait a minute. You already brought everything in for allergy testing.
This is my favorite.
You know what's the best part? This girl, her bumps are huge. Only here huge. You know, so that means the fat is being deposited in a certain part of the body. So I said, what do you eat? She never tell me, no, fine. Then one day, we were eating and she brought Hapsing, you know. She said she can finish the whole packet one day.
That's too much.
Every time she put, she took four Hapsing and put in the tea and eat.
Four.
You put one, you break into half and put inside because the spoon cannot go inside. And she can put four and eat the whole thing. And now where is all the fat going to go to? Where's all the fat going to go to? In fact, you take a Jacob biscuit and Hapsing biscuit, you hold them, you can see it's on full of oil, you know. It's like full of oil. Other flour is like very dry, you know. You know. So can you imagine how much of oil, what oil do they have in that biscuit? Is it good oil? Is it butter, A-class by ICS butter or what? No. We don't know what they have. And this could all go in the system and go all over the place. And I have to deposit somewhere. I cannot throw them away. And this is how the fat deposit. And Indian people have deposits where? Here, the bum area, in the stomach area. This is what we have because our DNA is such. I want to put the fat somewhere. Where do I put the fat? So you just put it down there. You know, Malays are different. So Chinese don't have fat. You know why not? They drink Chinese tea. There's something Chinese tea that's allow don't allow the fat to dip. Yes. There's something that Chinese tea that does not allow the fat to deposit. They eat more fat than you and me. You know why the pig, have you even a pig meat? There'll be one layer of fat there. Yeah, have you not seen that, madam? Huh? You don't even eat the pork. And where is all the fat going to? It's going somewhere in the body. But there's something there. There's something magic about the Chinese tea. There's something that you cannot deny. So you must do more study to find out. No, this is in Chinese tea. Something. There must be some antioxidants. There is some antioxidant. Leaves have got antioxidants. They will stop oxidation from happening. Chinese tea. So any tea, no, because it's brown color, you know. There's some tannin that goes in the body and helps you in the whole thing. I know why. Because the boiler industry, they put tannin into the boiler to stop oxygen corrosion. And it comes from the plants. They also have sodium sulfide. Also have tannin. Two different treatments. So in the food industry, like Nestle, oil industry, they don't use sodium sulfide. Because the chemical can go in the steam, can affect the product. So use tannin. So something, madam, something. Show me. Your biscuit. Your biscuit. So something to do with the biscuit. Sometimes they put soda, sodium bicarbonate, they put something in the biscuit to make it look nice, crunchy. It's a big industry, my friend. You don't think it's just like your homemade biscuit. No, your homemade biscuit can never become like that. They put some soda, some chemical, crunchy, doesn't absorb the air, doesn't absorb the water. Lots of business. It's a big study, you know. Madam, you don't think making biscuit just like that, you know. You know the Maggie Mee? Or the, sorry, not Maggie, instant noodles. There's a fax coating over it, you know. Because it won't mix it, when you cook it, it won't mix it together. It's like one piece, you know. One piece. So there's something they put inside to make it look crunchy and nice and all kind of stuff. And that can go over the long term and affect your system. Long term, not short term. Okay, madam. So we look into that. It's allergy reaction. One product. It's there. It's there in the box. Now, how do I get the answer? That is what you're going to learn today. How I got the answer. How I could find out this. Who's giving me the answer?
The soul.
The soul is giving me the answer. That's all. It's not for me. The soul is bowing down to me. Who is bowing down to me? Your soul is bowing to me. I need help. Who needs help? The soul. Why the soul needs help? Because the body is the temple of the soul. Only with this body, the soul can balance this karma. That's all. Your mind is blocking. I want to buy low sodium Jacob, high fiber Jacob. Yes, I think very expensive. I buy better by Hub Singh. Hub Singh better, cheap only. One hub, one Jacob biscuit can buy two Hub Singh packet. Buy Hub Singh. It's the mind programmed by something or somebody. So now we have to come out of this program and allow the soul to communicate with us. This is what we're calling a little bit about advanced sensing. Okay, madam? Sir, yeah. That's, otherwise, you're fine, huh?
Otherwise,
you're fine, right?
Fine, sir. Mm. Sir.
But what? We don't like the word but, madam.
Okay, sir. Sir, you did realize one, sir. If let's say I take this biscuit, sir.
Sometimes, madam, it's not allergy. Sometimes it's toxic also to the body. It's not only allergy. It's a difference between toxic and allergy.
Sir, last year, I did liver. Online, I did liver fascia.
Did you?
I did twice.
Twice.
Then I,
you see, she's saying that she did liver flush twice and all the skin condition changed.
And then I did one.
Why? Because your liver is toxic, it affects your skin. So liver and skin. Skin means liver. Liver means toxic. Toxic coming from your large intestine, small intestine. It all comes from there because whatever is absorbed by the intestine will go straight to the liver. And the liver will disappear. By the time it comes there, it's coming to a blood system. So now the liver says it's too toxic, I'm going to throw it out. Where will you throw it out? Where will you throw it out? Huh? Through your bile, through your gallbladder, into the intestine. Understand? So when you liver flush, it helps to push it out more. Somebody got to do more than one liver flush. And then the next level, the liquid will throw it where? The solid is going out through the bile, through your gallbladder. Okay. Where is the liquid? The liquid one goes where? The liquid dirt. Your kidneys. You go in the kidneys and throw them in the kidney, in the urine. And the gas, the toxicity of the gas, where it goes out? Your lungs. Your carbon monoxide, your carbon dioxide is toxic to the body. If your whole body is full of carbon dioxide, what will happen? You will die. So the lung has to throw away the carbon dioxide. So imagine our body is continuously throwing something, but you're putting something. So how the body can say, dey, yappada nippata pora idala. Appadhaan kaamikyon, skin la kaamikyon, allergy reaction kaamikyon, appadhaan appiyosa panna maata. Theriyad, yara soli kudu maata. Doctor vandhu marandhu kudu paan. Doctor will give you medication, not telling you, stop this.
Sir, I remove my gallbladder.
You remember gallbladder?
2013, sir.
2013. So imagine how toxic it must have been that all have become stones.
Previously, I had a urine infection.
Sorry, madam. Now you're much better now. So you do something about your biscuit. Okay.